despite those three straight fouls. Now, Bilonig, his sixth and final attempt.
And Tom, he's been out in that area all day long. Just 1 centimeter behind Nelson the entire competition. And I'm betting.